checking our luggage in right now. Emirates.
Emirates.
I don't know if you guys can see it right there. Yeah. Do you know where we're going? We're about to board right now, so yeah, we're so close.
Like a minute away from boarding.
And yeah, look at it. Look how big it is. This is one of the reasons why I love flying with Emirates. That's so cool, it's like a travel kit. That's not socks. Oh my god, it's socks. Okay. Whoa. We're in a freaking thing. I'll probably use this and get rid of everything else and dump this and this and everything. But yeah, it's freaking awesome. We all got one.
It's free!
I love free stuff.
It's free, you paid for when you paid for your ticket.
It's free. It's absolutely free. Alright guys, we're about to take off. I just, I've been told that this is one of the biggest airplanes possibly in the world. It's a double decker. It's freaking awesome. Okay, we're about to take off.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Yeah.
Hey guys, long story short, I'm back in Kuwait. Straight from the airport, came back, slept for 12 hours, and now I'm awake. Going straight to the barber shop. I'm gonna cut this vlog short, and you'll see the results tomorrow though. Always remember to keep a positive. Thank you very much. Jeez, man. A positive outlook on life. Gratitude is key. Always be grateful for everything you have, even the smallest thing. And keep that in mind, okay? Okay, I love you all. Farewell.